Is there anything a parent won't do to ensure their child's success at school or in life? This is especially true when a child has issues with learning. Aline Villaneda of Integrated Learning Strategies has dedicated her professional life to helping students improve their learning. Integrated Learning Strategies in Kaysville covers everything from tutoring services and homework help to treating students with a learning challenge. Aline is an orofacial myologist, which means she is trained to work with children that struggle with enunciation and pronunciation in speech. It also helps her work with students who have difficulty in processing information. Kids today are more visual learners because they're stimulated visually every day by the amount of electronic devices they come in contact with, and the number of learning challenges has gone up significantly in the last few years. When a new student comes to Integrated Learning Strategies, the team first tries to identify the issue they're having, whether it's speech, language, or reading issue. It might even have to do with how the child comprehends information. They usually start with a basic assessment where Aline meets with the parents to find out their main concerns. This is followed by a comprehensive 90-minute evaluation that can be a real eye-opener because it helps pick out those gaps or puzzle pieces the family struggled with. The Integrated Learning Strategy team of 6 employees then helps them design a treatment plan to address a concern. Movement is an important part of many treatments the integrated team uses, so Aline says the facility has the look of a gym. It's important because it helps students establish and improve connections from one brain hemisphere to another, which is critical in treating many learning challenges. Integrated Learning Strategies also interacts through Macaroni Kid, an online forum where parents can find out about events and resources available to them. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.